Okay, so once that's seamed, that's what the neckline ends up looking like. It's a very immaculate, neat finish and sitting beautifully. Okay, but there is a couple of things that we're going to do before we finish this off. The one thing that we're going to do is we're going to get a little bit of scrap interfacing, and we're going to coat just a straight piece of interfacing that's about an inch in width and maybe 4 or 5 inches in length. And we're going to open this neckline up and we're going to just reinforce this back area, and by just ironing this onto the fabric. And what that's going to do is it's going to stabilize it more, and it's going to give make it stand up more, and also it'll stabilize it so that it gives us a lot neater finish. Now the other thing that we're going to do, make sure that it's right way around, the other thing we're going to do is this area where we notched it off, we're going to go take this to the machine and we're just going to turn that excess fabric towards the inside and stitch over it so that that is just sitting and attached to the interfacing and it doesn't move out of place. Okay, having done that, that's just for you to follow through. Once you've done that, this now needs to be attached to the back of the dress, and we're going to leave the tarpai. It needs to be you need to pin it into a few places. When it's on a flat surface, on a hard flat surface, you need to pin it in a few places and then you need to hand turn it. But we can do that later on. For the moment, what we want to do is we want to attach the back of the kameez. Now the back of the kameez is all straight. So that's your shoulder, two shoulder measurements, and then that's just, it's not been cut deep around the back. So we're going to take that and we're going to seam. But before we seam this, we're just going to measure to make sure. We're just going to measure to make sure that that is. Make sure that we're not left with excess. Right, so it's just a straight seam with the back of the kameez lying on the surface towards the machine, and then when we get up to the cut point, we get right close to the cut and lift the foot up and then take it further along to the next cut, which is around here, but we make sure that we lift the foot up and even the fabric out as we're doing this, as we're going along. I'll take the camera to the machine and that way you can see firsthand exactly what I do.